Python is a general purpose language, which is designed to be simple to read and write. You can build Raspberry Pi applications, or you can use Python for data science, and you can find many machine learning, computer vision, GUI, and deep learning libraries for Python. In this video, I am going to show you shopping cart application for Raspberry Pi. But before that, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so you will never miss a video from my channel. For those who do not know about what is shopping cart, the shopping cart application lets you shop online and buy things from list of items. Let's discuss the libraries we have used. We have used Picker for GUI and Pill for Python imaging library for manipulating images. Now let's run the program. When you will run the program, the first screen will be sign up screen, where you can enter your name and password. So let's enter new username and password. After signing up, the login page will appear with built-in keyboard, and from here you can log in. Now let's enter the username. And password to get access to the application. When you have logged in successfully, another screen will appear called preferences, where you can set your allergies if you have any, and you can select your budget. The numpad is built in on the screen. Now let's add our budget. And let's select any allergy. When you will press save, the product list will appear. You can select items from here, or you can press skip, where you can scan barcode. Okay, the barcode we are using is USB barcode and it works like a keyboard. So I have made an entry box where the barcode number will be entered. Let's add some product. Let's add another product. You selected female short coat which contains cotton and it is your allergy. We cannot select any item which contains the allergy we have selected. So the two products are added and it is showing the total amount. Now let me show you how to add items using list. Let's log in again. Okay, now let's select some product from the list. When you will press done, another screen will appear and it will show you the selected products and the amount. This is it. The project will be going to cost you around $150. You will need Raspberry Pi, USB, barcode scanner and touch screen. The code will be in description. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more. Hit like if you like the video.